Climate affects nearly every aspect of our lives, from our food sources to our transport, infrastructure, from what clothes we wear, to where we go on holiday. It has a huge effect on our livelihoods, our health, and our future. Thus, climatology is one of the most relevant and promising careers for the new generation. The life and work nature of a climatologist is entirely different from the 20th century. Climatologists today are almost universally directing their efforts towards understanding, explaining, and attempting to do something about global warming. Climatology is more than just the study of weather. NASA defines climate as the description of the long-term weather pattern of a particular area. There is even an old saying that sums this up quite nicely: climate is what you expect, weather is what you get. Climatology is the study of the myriad factors that influence weather, and the influence of weather on the environment. These include water, atmosphere, and geology. Climatology studies all of these things over the course of time, typically a 30-year cycle. The job of a climatologist is varied and exciting. Depending on the position, a climatologist might be called upon to wear many different hats. A climatologist might do hands-on research such as taking water or soil samples, then analyze and report on the data. They may make presentations on their research at seminars or conferences, or provide an analysis of other research to employers, government officials, or other interested parties. Climatologists can also be problem solvers, applying the research to address local climate issues, or to determine how to best work under different climate conditions. For example, they can work with or as weather forecasters, working to improve accuracy through developing new measurement tools and statistical models, conduct simulations, and translate findings into more easily understood terms for the general public. Much of the discussion of climatology in public discourse concerns anthropogenic climate change, which is the contribution of human activity to such events as carbon particles, greenhouse gases, and their effects such as the greenhouse effect and coral bleaching. But climatology is not just about the human impact, it is about looking at and predicting the effects of the natural processes on our planet and the solar system. Climatologists can work in academic and research institutions as well as government, public or private agencies, and non-profits. Climatologists can also take on a consulting role, working for engineering and environmental consulting firms. In fact, the science community is concerned, many established researchers plan to retire in the coming decade and there are not enough early and mid-career researchers ready to take their place. Unless young scientists are encouraged, trained and mentored in various scientific fields, knowledge gaps will occur. This is especially true as the growing and urbanizing global population, confronted with the limited resources of a finite world, faces exceptional weather and climate-related vulnerabilities. More emphasis is also being placed on attracting women into the sciences in order that they be properly represented in the field. At minimum, a bachelor's degree in a scientific field is required to enter the climate change analyst career track. Strong job candidates usually hold a bachelor's degree in environmental science, or a related field, with an emphasis on understanding weather or the environment and resource conservation. Students interested in pursuing a career in climate change analysis should also take college courses in math, statistics, computer science, and physics. This is particularly important for students who would like their careers to focus on the science and modeling aspects of climate change. Students who plan to pursue the policy side of climate change should take a heavier course load in public policy and economics. Many challenges associated with climate change are challenges for ecologists, conservationists, and for politicians and other decision makers to solve, not necessarily for climate researchers. But climatology does have an exciting future of new discoveries and new technologies. It also has some new challenges to rise to as we head deeper into the 21st century.